Welcome to the Black Ops 6 multiplayer beta. We're extremely excited for you to join us in this early look at our game, officially launching on October 25th. As you dive in, we encourage you to check out the training course to get a feel for the all-new Omni Movement system, which allows you to move like a true Black Ops action hero. Throughout the beta, we'll be introducing new maps and modes to keep things fresh. Remember, this is a small portion of what we have in store for launch, where you'll experience 16 brand new multiplayer maps, in addition to a full arsenal of new Black Ops guns, gear, and gadgets. We're still hard at work crafting the full launch experience. We encourage you to reach the level cap each week of the beta to experience all of the exciting new features and content. And the feedback you provide is crucial in helping us make Black Ops 6 the best it can be. As a bonus, you will earn exclusive rewards that can be equipped in the beta and carry forward into the official release on October 25th. From all of us working on Black Ops 6, thank you for being a part of our community, and we hope you enjoy your time in the beta.
Here we go. Been waiting for this for a while, this. Right, training course. Aha. Sprint and dive midair quickly to face the enemy. Julio. Still slide through doors. So quickly sprint towards the door area, evading the gunfire by be diving or be sliding through the door. Thank you. Alright, so can I do loadout? What score streaks? Nice. This is gonna be fun. Let's play my first kill. Knowledge.
Something, boy.
Jeez. Oh, mate, trust me. Yeah, yeah. Oh, they can't hear you in the stream because of Discord. So, for everyone watching, if you hear me talking to someone, it's my mate Alfie. Discord's fine. So, I just hang up to it. So, well, that cringe is just shit. Right. Cool. Or I wonder if we go into game chat whether the stream can hear it. Just sent you an invite. I'm gonna go into game chat and see if that, see if you can. Yeah, it's going to game chat to see if you can hear it on the stream. Hello? Say it again. Oh, I can't hear you. Alright, final match. Core mosh pit, I'm guessing. Oh, you got the last words voice chat. If you turn it on, I think it's for... Oh, after elimination, your opponent hears your last words via voice chat. Oh, no, it's turned off. Proximity chat is on. I'm trying to see if there's... Yeah, audio settings doesn't have anything for streaming. It's taking a while to find a game, isn't it? I need to sort out my Vault Edition so I can get Brutus. Alright, it's double XP across all boards as well. Skyline starts, Garden Derelict. Yeah, right. Loadouts available at level 4. Oh, the graphics are so good. I've got it on 120 frames refresh rate. Oh, it's so clean. Doing it again. There should be loads of players on. I'm just gonna quickly do something. Oh, don't say that. Fucking server down. Jesus, let me try again. So you can't hear, yeah, I was just looking online as well whilst I'm waiting. Can't hear, they won't be able to hear you through Discord because it's not supported yet on Twitch. But HQ and then go back in. Okie dokie. Oh, so if you go to invite player at the top right, click my name, and then in like kind of like the right-ish middle of the screen, you'll see it says invite to party. Actually, I can quick join you. Hang on, there you go. Plus, it might work. It might work for you. Oh, here we go. Oh, Nuketown, don't. Oh, Yemen. Oh, come on. Yemen snipers only. Let's jump it. Oh. Let's use this bad boy. Yes, look at it. Oh fuck! Shot in the bum. Scout post A. I wish I could. Ah. Oh. Oh, did you see that? COD Next. One of the streamers got a nuke. I'm reloading. No gas, my son. Oh, I was trying to look at all my different options. I've got stims.
Thermo throne. Scanning area with scout post.
Lovely. What is this? XM4. Let's give this a little try. What's this bad boy like? Oh, I don't like that. I'll stick to the Jackal. No! Come on. What's this? Oh, ammo.
Sending thermo. Threat.
Oh, there was someone there. Lovely. This jackal was not too bad, you know. Yeah. It's a bit like the Wisp. Kind of. Oh, there was a guy behind me. Oh, is that the same guy again? There's a guy just camping in the trench. Oh. Nice. Yeah, what's...
They had it coming.
What? How? It's friendly fire on. No, it isn't. Back at you. Ah. No. Almost. Oh, grenade kill, I'll take that. Ah, he's laying down inside the zone. Oh fuck, no. Oh, I managed to throw a grenade in time. No, I didn't. There's a guy right there as soon as I spawned. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Ready?
Sliding in.
Spray and pray. Lol. I can't hear any footsteps. I might have to turn my game audio up. Just everywhere I turn, I'm getting killed. Oh, well, I'm lagging. Lovely.
Damn, that feels good.
Ah, had to.
sending thermo.
Oh. Where was he? Oh, he was that side. So I'm getting used to this. So there's a setting. Yeah, so there's a setting that they've put on where so the game learns your movement of what you do, and you can turn the setting on. So if you sprint all the time, you don't have to click your stick down. It just, as soon as you move forward or backward or whatever, you start sprinting straight away. And then when you run into walls, you just automatically climb. Yeah, I see it on the COD next. And then if you run into like a wall that you can climb, it climbs it already for you, so you don't have to press nothing. So you can actually just focus on just looking and shooting. Which I'm obviously going to do. Ah, there's a guy behind the radar. He's inside the actual radar over there. There he is. There's two of them. The radar dish. Ow. Lovely. It's got so much kick on it. Oh no, that's one of ours. Got a blast. Put your cock away, Jesus. Yeah, the gun that the guy in the front's holding, that's what I was using. It's not too bad. Yeah. Yeah, it's decent. Oh, rank 2. Oh, rank 3. Go on. Whoa. Oh, apparently left. Next, well, you can make your own weapon class now. You're rank 4. Rank 5, sorry. Yeah, send the same thing. Let me come out of Black Ops and go back in. Got a can of Monster on the side. Oh, pipeline punch as well. Oh, fucking hell, you're not really showing up with my friends. Oh, here you are. There we go. Wild cards, yeah, lovely. Yeah. Oh, look at the daily challenges. The restock 10 teammates with ammunition for your assault pack field upgrade 10 times, 2500 XP. We've done 5 people. Vault edition weapons, what ones are those? I kept on, when I was watching the stream on the COD Next event, everyone was using that, I think it's called a TAC 22 or 22 TAC 2 or something like that. No, it's a, I believe it's an SMG, and people just melted everyone with it. It's really good. Alright, let's see. Ooh, what's this? Alright, looks like we're going to Skyline. Oh yeah, I can kind of see it. So once you've got the setting on right, so as you're playing, so, and it has, there's like an AI technology that we're talking about that learns, so it can properly help you. I'm going to stick with the same class. Oh, team deathmatch. I love it. Oh, got stunned with a grenade and then he done me in. Ah. No, just ran straight into their spawn. Wasn't the best idea. Oh, he's dead.
Hostile deleted.
What's this do?
That's a kill.
Oh, I could hear someone as well. No. I feel as if they're not running as fast as Modern Warfare 3 though. There might be some sort of boots that help you run a bit faster. Ah, just in the main kitchen area. There's two of them. I wonder if you can stim and shoot at the same time. Nope, that's one of ours. Damn.
one.
Ah! No. There was two there, one ducked down and... yeah. Bullets. No. Why didn't you follow me up? Fucking hell. What gun was he using? He's using that same gun as me. Everyone's using their control freaks nowadays, isn't they? Yeah. Little double kill. Ow, no. It's too late. No, what was that? Right, let's try. Let's try this bad boy out for size. Ooh. Ow. Thank you. I need to test it again. Ow. Free round burst. You no longer have to press the trigger rapidly. You just hold the trigger, it does it automatically. Try out. Go to commander and loadout, swap 5.56, free round burst. Just hold the trigger. Just hold it. Oh, best player is the guy on our team. Let's see what he did. Ooh, rank 4 now. Let's have a little look at my loadouts. Yeah, wild cards. Go on. Oh, yeah, yeah. They haven't got... Bit of domination. Very cheeky indeed. This one, and so I keep using them. Oh, come on. Oh.
Initiating objective control.
Took me. Run away. Ah, this TAC 556 is naughty. No! Oh, any things of this one? I ain't got no stim.
Scout pulse going out.
No, there's a guy there. Oh. Fuck is this? Oh. Nah, I need to change back to the Jackal. Fucking everything else by him. Oh, he's behind me. No. How? Just camping the train. Yeah, no B. Oh, I was trying to be cheeky, I wait for him. Oh. Why did he come up red? Oh, there was one of my teammates, like teammates in front of me, But his name came up in red and then it went blue. Ah, I don't like this map. Where? He's there. Yeah, okay. No, right behind him as well. Lovely. Oh, too late. Just everywhere.
Objective capture underway.
Oh. Oh, lovely. I'll take that. Okay. Not even a hit marker.
Place an assault pack.
No, where I just died behind you, there's gotta be on the rock.
I'm on the objective.
I get an A.
Objective capture underway.
Right, okay. Where did I get killed from? Ah, he was over there.
Take out that watchdog elo.
Right, took the healer down. So, hang on, I'm watching this back, because... Nah, there was no way he saw me through that smoke. I couldn't even see me on the kill cam through the smoke.
Smoked. Securing. Wash my ass.
Capture and see.
Beginning capture. Using scout pulse. Threat clear.
No! I run out of ammo! Fuck!
Set the Need ammo.
Aw, oh, mate, that's me that you just killed. Oh, killed you. Oh, little quadruple kill. Go on. Quadruple kill. Oh, the poses, yeah. Right, I'm gonna create a weapon class. Can we back out quickly?
Please.
Thank you. Yeah, I was looking for the gun. That's what I'm using on COD Next. It's not here. I don't think they've included it. AK-74 though, unlocks at level 7. Is that in with the... Use a SWAT 556. Let's use Oh no, couldn't care for that. Oh, okay. Right. I want... Oh, Stim Shot, level 12. Okay, cool. Oh, Semtex, I'll take that. So there's a perk called SM Perk 3 Enforcer Bankroll.
Unlocked at level 15. Start each life with 150 plus 150 score towards score streaks. So it's basically, yeah, it's like hardline. It's like giving you like a one up thing. It's still quite good. Yeah, I'm going to use the swap 556 then. Get that kitted out. 3-round burst as well. Nice. Charm. Yay. Cool. I am ready when you are. Pardon me. Pardon me. Target aim assist. Movement. Actually, I'm gonna turn those off for now. Customization with the controls. Target ID. Yeah, that's how it's done. Ah, I need a sight on this pronto. Attack 556, three round burst. Remember, I'm just trying to. It's only gun that I like at the moment that I can actually use in my own loadout. Ah, just trying to until I can get the Jackal. Oh, camping little shit.
bomb in Semtex. Turn the enemy down.
Your subject has been destroyed.
Oh. Ah, come on. Three round burst has let me down a little bit. There's a guy running around with a fucking knife, little shit.
Scan an area with scout post.
Come on, man.
Enemies have destroyed your assault pack.
Take your head out your ass and your finger off the trigger.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh, no.
Down.
Oh.
Good effect.
Yes, chop gunner. Reload, actually.
TACOM established watchdog helo overhead.
Oh, hellstorm strike. Oh, wow.
Authorizing Hellstorm launch.
Hellstorm. Oh. Oh, I've got a kill. Gordon Ramsay's dead. Oh, come on. Someone's called Fat Cat and said Kit Kat. Lovely. I love that.
Threat clear.
Whoa, I just realized the score for Blood. Oh, come on, man. We need to bring this back. Ah, it's inside the shower or bar area, whatever it is. Ah, just laying down there. Ah, yeah, come on. Ah, I'll take that. Oh, Gordon Ramsay's got the best play. Come on, let's see what you did. Where's the lamb sauce? Ah, it got me for the second kill. Got a triple kill there. Ooh. Quadruple kill. Yeah, I've literally just finished game. Cool, love that. Pardon me. Right, loadouts. Still only level 1? Is it sure? Yeah, to go back out to COD HQ and come back in again. Yes, just playing up a little bit on the loadouts. There we are, that's more bell. Still no optics. Oh, they're pushing a the bow, aren't they? Ooh, suppressor. Take that. Uh, Ooh. You can get rapid fire on this as well. Level 33 got better. Yeah, rapid fire. Ah, yes. Might be having some fun with this gun now. I just need to get a sight on it. But you've got to get the gun to level 9 for a sight. It's not very nice. Yeah, it was just that. They got new thermal sights. Oh, right. Got the charms. Yeah, it's the no bugs one. Level 11 got better the gun too. Cool. Yeah. Alright, got ya. Anyway, right, cool. Better come and join you now. Oh, again! I just played that. Oh, domination. Where? Let me ask the builder. Almost just fill out the map. Lovely. Oh, I'll take that. Little after death kill. Oh, there was two of them. Bastard.
Oh! I need to get a rapid fire on this. Pronto. Oh! No. Right here? Oh! When I get rapid fire on this, it'll be naughty. Ow. I could fucking hear him as well. Spawn me right next to him. No. No, I need to get stim, man. Oh, the guy behind you, two of them. Yeah, there's a guy just sitting in the corner, and the guy that killed you just come out of nowhere. I don't even know how to do it. I think you've got to execute him. Go into game chat. Stay still. Don't move.
Objective capture underway.
Ah, oh. There's a guy next to me in the map, right? And it didn't want to. I was taking aim, it didn't want to help. No, I was trying to wondering where that shot come from. Only thing to this gun, it doesn't aim quick enough. Take that, headshot. Oh, if I get rapid fire on this, oh, trust me, the 5.56 is so good. Oh, just leveled it up. Ah!
How are we losing domination when we've had the flex most of the time? Yeah, there's a guy down here somewhere. Where? Oh, he's across the way. Fuck. It was showing it was coming from where you were. The file. Fuck you. Come on. Where's the capture point for B? What the fuck? No, it's on the side of the swimming pool. Not yet. I'm thinking, what's going on here? I'm literally in the zone, I'm not capturing it, and then I just realised. Yeah, it's... Oh, it's both sides of the swimming pool. It looks like you can do it from the swimming pool. But it's both sides. That's quite cool.
Target removed.
What? Oh, there's a guy at A. Just one. I need to get a sight on this so bad.
Cover me, taking the objective. Watch my six.
Oh, I was just laying still to look like I was dead. No! Fuck it. Oh, man. So close, though. No, come on. We need to take B. We need to grab B, because if we grab B, they can't really contest it. Once he's taken. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, you threw it. Okay. Oh, they've won. Yeah, they're 1 point away. Oh, best play by you. Suit you, sir. One. Two. Alright, you got 4 kills, that's why. Oh, 5 kills, go on.
6. Oh, yes. Finally got a sight. Oh, got a rear grip. Rapid fire is level 33. I'll put the rear grip on. Skyline again. Yeah, I got put rear grip on. It's got increased sprint to fire speed, so it should help me. It's a bit better, especially with the sight. Ah, he's jumping all over the place. Fucking hell. Just save someone from being executed. I just got a cheeky little triple kill there. I'm hoping that gets the best play. Attacked him. Getting used to this type 556. Oh, how has he just let me kill him there? I was hitting everything but him. What the fuck was that? Jackal. Available. Ah, come on. Oh, going for a little swim off. Putting a bit of backstroke. Oh. Got a shot in the face. Oh, I like the skin on that. Oh, I've got on the left.
Movement.
No, I started reloading as I went in the room. Stupid idea. Okay. Where? Oh. Just everywhere, bastards. Spawn me right next to their spawn. That's a great idea, wouldn't it? Again? Unless they're both coming up here, but at the same time. Oh, I used to kill one of them that killed me. Mr. Krabs. Get that fucking cooker on. Started reloading. Bad idea.
One of your assault packs has been destroyed.
Oh, we are winning it now.
Oi, that was too fucking close.
No! Hey! This is right at the start of the game, I think. Yeah, saved him from getting eliminated. Yeah, that's the gun I've been using, the TAC 556. So good. It is a free round burst, but it's decent. It's got loadouts. Anything else unlocked for it? Oh, stock. Unlocking some goodies here. Gosh. Oh, what about, charm? I forgot what that's called now. I got a feeling that's gonna be too easy to guess.
Capturing the objective as tasked. Objective secure. Objective is secure.
Ah, get out.
Throwing flash.
Oh, I couldn't see nothing. Dived into like a body and all I could see was a bat, you know. Oh, I thought I was gonna die there. Take it. They've got army, haven't they?
Black Ops don't leave people behind.
Oh! He come back for me. How sweet of him.
Sending the Semtex. Flashbang out.
Oh! Doesn't help. Save me.
Sending flashbang. Initiating objective control.
Ah, taking the seed back. I think it's just one guy. Oh, I got headshotted. Love to see it.
Flashbang out. Beginning capture. Taking the objective.
Oh! All of them spawned on C. I was like, oh no! It's a bum party just for me. Nice. Oh, again. They've all just decided to spawn as I'm there. Nah, I should have stayed there now.
Scout post is online. Semtex on. Send in flashbang.
Yeah, just killed me. He's running around a little bit, but he's staying in that area from lots of things. Oh, he's just moving around. He's at the trains at the back on the left hand side next to C. Got him, yeah, nice. Caught all wooden nest by a landslide. Oh, the guy's camping again. Oh, they're coming in. Scarface. I'll take it.
Sending flashbang.
Oh, Shah's actually running around now. Good on him. Ah. Oh, it's a guy called Ghost. Nice. Oh, it's you.
Foot patrol.
Yeah, I think it just...
Well, where it's like 170 to 52, I don't blame them. Cheeky little wedge shot on the shell. Quick scope with a normal gun.
Sending the Semtex.
Oh! Two of them sitting on C.
Double kill with the Semtex, nice. Oh yeah, let's have a look at my things. Level 15 for bankroll. Oh, the Bruiser perk on perk 1. Melee kills and finishing moves replenish health and earn extra score. Scud is what that map was called, the one with the satellite. TDM as well. Oh no, it's not, it's hardpoint. It said TDM. I think. Did it? Oh, pardon me. Oh, slid into my DMs. I'm just gonna start sitting in the hard points trying to earn points. Yeah, man.
hostile down.
Oh, both slid into the same place. Oh shit. So same guy again. Nice.
Send in Semtex.
Yeah, getting some pointies now. Oh! Just got bummed by two of them. Oh, okay. Apparently so. What?
Hostile assault pack down.
Oh, lad. Oh, help me though. Oh, okay, then help me. Come on, man. Yeah, I got one in the game that I played without you. Oh, I thought it's over there. Lol. No. As soon as I start reloading, it's always the way. Where's the... Oh. It's above me. I'm coming up.
Toss in Semtex.
Yeah, I think the only way up is through the ladder. I'm not sure. Go up there another way. Oh no, you can't climb up from the back. So they can't come round at the back. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Of course. Oh, Thunderbar. Oh, didn't even see him. I need to go spec savers.
Trophy up in
Oh, lagged again.
She's not the one, big man.
Send in flashback.
Oh, they got a helicopter. No.
It's
not very nice. Oh, hellstorm. No. Run for your life. What they've done, I think, because when I use mine, if you... So, oh wow, really? Leave me alone, please.
Hostiles destroyed one of your assault packs.
Oh man. Oh, everyone's talking to me about food. Oh my god.
Semtex out.
Where's the next hard point? Oh, yes. Looks like I'm coming up off after this game. Everyone wants to sort food out. Yeah, gotta go and eat, and then if I'm not back on later, I'll be on tomorrow. So we've almost won this anyway. Okay. Clearly you see that I hit him. Look up. Oh, it's not a dead end. Oh, got a Semtex kill.
Send in Semtex.
Got another Semtex kill. Take that.
You got best play. Con, I say. One. Two. Three. Oh, I feel a fourth. I feel a fourth. Go on, the boy. Five. Oh. Go and sit in the corner and think about what you've done. Quickly check. Extended mag is now unlocked on that. Laser fire mods. Cool.